want to achieve a professional quality of your photos? Then you need to learn how to edit raw images. In this video, we'll show you how to do it in PhotoWorks. The software opens any raw format and has an extensive editing toolkit to make your pictures stunning. You can improve a raw photo with a mouse click. To begin with, start the program and open the image you want to edit. PhotoWorks will offer you special profiles to enhance portraits, landscapes, and other kinds of photographs. Select and apply the most suitable one. Compare the result with the source. The picture has certainly become better, hasn't it? Advanced raw photo editing in PhotoWorks is just as easy as the quick improvement. Its intuitive interface allows you to adjust the settings in mere seconds. The scene of this image is too dark, so let's increase the exposure degree. For a natural look, adjust whites and shadows. Now, let's crop the picture to get rid of unwanted objects and improve the overall composition. Under the Composition tab, you'll find the Crop tool. Select a cropping grid and adjust the frame if needed. There is always something to enhance in the portrait. To remove minor blemishes from the face and improve the skin look, open the Retouch tab and select the Portrait Magic option. Choose a ready-made filter for an automatic change. On this photo, let's remove this skin shine. Also, you can correct the portrait manually. Click Custom Settings and adjust sharpness, contrast, and saturation degree of the lips. Now, you can see that the model blends in the environment. Let's accentuate the girl. To do that, choose the Radial Filter tool. Create an oval selection and edit the area outside it. Darken the background by decreasing its exposure. To make the central object stand out, increase the contrast degree and blur the background. Look at the result. The photo has become deeper and warmer. The main object looks like a cover girl and draws the viewer's eyes. Download PhotoWorks and turn your raw photos to photography masterpieces right now.